With PlayScore 2, you can take a photo of an existing score, export as an XML file, and then open in Finale. From PlayScore 2, you select Save as Music XML and then transfer to your computer. Open Finale, import the XML file, and then edit and arrange as required, adding text and perfecting your score until it's ready to go. PlayScore 2 is available now for iPhone and iPad on the App Store and coming soon on Android devices. PlayScore 2, taking music scanning to a new level.